Maybe. I know you're judging us. But before all this, back then, everything was perfect. We at U.S. Progress have lived through incredible times. We had a dream. The Abyss Scan Program. I was responsible for one of the most innovative research projects in history. Until you people turned up. We refused to do your dirty work. To sacrifice human lives. To transfer matter at any cost. So many innocent souls. So much unimaginable pain. We refused to cooperate. And they locked us up. Because we paid for it. A seismic shockwave, and then those beings arrived. By the way, have you noticed those electrical devices scattered around? They're for isolating electromagnetic fields. It's the only way to keep them at bay. Oh, I'm sorry. Where was I?
The Abyss Scan Program. Never heard of it.
One thing at a time.
Doctor, can you hear me? Ventilation system has started working again.
Incredible! You've saved us! You can't be Hades.
Cut the crap, you owe me an explanation.
You've earned our trust, dear. Join us. We have much to discuss.
Purification will take a few more minutes. You'd better keep that mask on until it's finished.
You promised me an explanation.
And you'll get one. You earned it.
Then let's start with those abominations you created.
We didn't create a damn thing. We were the global elite of scientific research.
Too bad about the Nobel Prize. Maybe next time? Do you understand what you've done?
You think I don't know? This is why we're in the sanctuary now. We have to serve our sentence.
While you serve your sentence, the risk of these things getting out is too damn high.
You don't understand. That's not the point.
So tell me!
It's a long story. It all started in the 1950s, when U.S. Progress was running the Abyss Scan Program. Before you were born, we were already building your future for the progress of humanity.
Enough with the history lesson. What were you looking for?
Life, of course. Organic life forms that had never been classified. A goldmine of genetic and biochemical research with unbridled potential. That was how we discovered RAM 77, a mysterious new alloy.
Wait, you're talking about that strange metal.
Strange, you say? I would say revolutionary. It never registered on our detectors. The government initiated Project Hoax, using it to construct military aircraft capable of going undetected by enemy forces.
Aircraft that are invisible to radar.
Well, if the Cold War had heated up, they would have come in handy, right?
So everything in those hangars...
That was just a facade, my dear girl. We still hadn't understood the true potential of RAM 77. The more we investigated, the more we realized that this alloy would change our understanding of the nature of reality itself. The stakes were rising, and then you turned up. Hexacore.
What?
Don't be so surprised. We know the truth. Oh, don't tell me you don't know who you really work for. Hexacore stole everything from us. Hades watched our every move. But we at U.S. Progress are the true pioneers of molecular transfer theory. Without us, those incompetents wouldn't have gotten anywhere.
I didn't know anything about it.
Nobody knew. Some knowledge is best kept hidden from the rest of the world. That's why they built an underground city. We had to disappear with our families and leave everything. To live only for research, living underground, deep within the earth, in the abyss. The world would achieve enlightenment through our sacrifice. We sacrificed so much. He still hasn't forgiven us. We did it for him. They forced us. They made us do it.
Who? Who are you talking about?
We didn't want to. I swear, it wasn't our fault.
Please, calm down. I just want to understand.
You? No. You have condemned us.
What? I don't!
Shut up! You'll pay for what you've done!
I'm gonna give you a taste of your own medicine, you crazy bitch! Control panel survived. Time to get out of here. Train station I saw before. Be my way to the castle. It has to be. Psycho. Foster was killed for that vial. I don't want to believe that Roddick is involved in all this. Helen! Stop!
Freeze! There's no end of Hades down here.
You. We meet at last.
I don't think I've had the pleasure, miss.
I heard all about you.
As you wish. Let's skip the pleasantries. Just hand over the weapon so we can speak more calmly. Don't move a muscle.
Maybe what I heard was exaggerated.
Okay, you know your stuff. The way I see it, either we keep snarling at each other until one of us pulls the trigger, or you listen to what I have to say.
The clock is ticking.
We got off on the wrong foot. But we're going to have to cooperate if we want to get out of here alive.
You don't have to get out of here alive.
If I wanted to kill you, you would already be dead. The last thing I want to do is put my trust in someone from Hades. But I'm all out of options.
What's the matter? Too afraid to go alone?
Fear is the appropriate response. The entrance to the castle is sealed due to the state of emergency. We're trapped in this fucking tomb. This is the only way out. We'll need to unlock it by deactivating the security system.
So what are you waiting for?
It's not gonna be easy. There are three sectors. The castle, medical area, and the residential area.
Are you serious?
Yeah. A few more floors down, we'll go through the center of the earth. Whatever happened down there, it crashed the whole system. After disarming it, we'll need to get an access password from one of the facility managers.
A password? We'll be looking for a needle in a haystack.
I know. But a lot of the castle managers lived in the same neighborhood, in the residential area. I reckon that's a good place to start looking.
Time out. I'm not convinced.
God damn it. You'll never make it on your own.
We have different objectives.
Stop thinking like a soldier. I think we're both here for the same reason. To figure out what's going on. Otherwise, you'd have already pulled the trigger. Think about it. If you really want to shoot me in the head, you can do it later. Now you need me.
We'll split up. I'll take care of the security system. You'll find the password. I don't want you getting under my feet.
Okay.
We keep in radio contact. And when we're done, we'll meet back here.
And then you'll kill me, I suppose.
Exactly.
If you can.
Anyway, you can call me Reyes. Appointment for you, asshole. As soon as we meet again, you're going to need it.
Can't wait. Seriously, though, you're doing the right thing. The president needs to know what happened. It's the only way to stop this thing happening again.
Slow down, cowboy. We aren't on the same team.
No, you're not like them. You're just wearing the wrong uniform.
Concentrate on finding that fucking password. You don't know anything about me.
Okay, listen. Be careful.
Now arriving, medical area.
Time to figure out how to disable that security system. And fast.